Welcome back. We're back here in the main lobby. We're right near a bowl. And this is the wall for people that donated to make this. Sorry, I don't want to say what it is, protect the place. But anyway, what happened here, in case, just a reminder, what happened here, this plaque fell down at one time. And actually, when it came down flat like this, and somehow it kicked all the way out to about here, which is quite impressive. So we have the SLS camera pointed right at that area. Just right at the top of it is the plaque, and down below it is the post going up and down. And then you can just see the outline of the bowl on the right-hand side. All right, is there anyone here like to communicate with us? Try the apps again. There we go.
What's your name? Are you male or female? Are you a child?
Okay, that was me, sorry. An ironic thing is my phone said the word brief around the time that I called our break.
Wow.
Yeah, but he could have been talking in like underwear briefs, boxer briefs.
That is possible too. That is also bound. Very possible.
Bound?
Like tied up bound or homeward bound?
Like tied up bound.
How do you know tied up?
Huh?
How do you know that for sure? I'm kidding, God.
I know. I'm like, yeah.
Are you stuck in this portion of the building?
Do you like to be here and don't want to leave?
Owen here? Or how about Johnny? It was kind of neat that yours was given all female names.
Yeah. Yeah, just a recap as well. We did get all female names on the same floor, just in a different room. At least my phone gave up a lot of female names.
And mine was, so. I don't know what that means, if anything.
Hey, maybe some girls like me, uh-huh.
Maybe some of that movement going on.
The what?
That movement going on now.
Oh, yes.
The Me Too movement.
I'm going to say I'll be in trouble soon. Nah, no. It was Ann, Paula, and Monica.
Yeah.
Also, names that are somewhat, that have been around for a while, too, for the most part. Not any relatively new names.
Same with Owen and Johnny, they're kind of older.
That's true, yeah. Yeah. Whispering, gotta be careful. Whispering,
sorry. I forgot.
Beautiful.
There's an apparition.
Beautiful.
The door over there.
What's the matter?
Apparition.
That was me sighing.
Yeah, I see that apparition. It's the boy here down there.
Yep, Tony's down at the door.
Who?
Taste.
Taste.
Ruler.
Ruler?
Ruler?
I don't
would love for you to knock that plaque down again. Can you knock that plaque down in the middle that fell down?
I dare you to. I don't think you can, Sean.
I agree, they can't do it. The people here probably have a good story to tell. They believe it fell down, but it wasn't. There's no way those guys could do that if there's anything here.
Germany.
Really? Well, there is a lot of Germans in this area.
Huh?
German people in this area.
Is there?
Yeah, I can relate to that as well from my own past.
Yeah, me too.
Is there anyone here with us? Who's here with us? Jim is here with me. Also, please feel free to give us a sign of your presence. Make a nice knock on one of the doors nearby here. Bang on one of the walls. Knock that plaque down. That would be awesome if you knocked that plaque down, but I know it's unrealistic.
That's me. I'm changing batteries. Any other noise you hear, including the person, is me.
Successful.
Not yet.
What did it say?
Successful.
Whatever might be around here, please, we mean no harm to you. Please feel free to if the wall there means something to you, it's very special to you, please feel free to go to that wall and let your presence be known. Please feel free to materialize. We mean no harm to you, and we'd be glad to just document your presence. What'd you get?
Success. Right after successful.
Way to go,
Sean. You made contact. Do what?
He said, way to go, Sean. You made contact.
There you go.
We definitely made some contact. Hey, by the way, thank you. Yeah, thank you, whoever's watching. Please feel free to say hello. Can you hear us okay? I think you should be able to. I do see the blue part going up and down. I do have the chat ready to go, but we should be able to see if someone comments. So please feel free to say hello. Any question you'd like us to ask, go ahead, type it in. We'll certainly be glad to see it. You can almost be here as well. It is indeed your daughter, Ashley Thorpe, is here, Jim. What'd you say? And thank you, by the way, for helping us, Ashley, by the way.
I said she's nosy.
Mexico.
Mexico. This sounds like Mexico? I don't live in this town, so sorry about that. Yes, you're right. It's no big deal whether I'm wrong in that regards or not, really. I just didn't.
You didn't know, so?
Yeah, well, yeah, I don't live around here, so.
Batteries changed.
How many people are, can we not see that are with us here?
Guess what the temp is?
I'm sorry?
Guess what the temp is?
What is it?
When I walked through there. 666.
Well, that's always interesting. Currently, Jim is checking EMF readings. In the targeted area and around the bull.
Sean, come grab the bull by its horns.
All right.
Solution.
Solution.
What's happening so far?
Gotta have some fun.
Absolutely.
No measurements.
Maybe we can start up some activity too, because my word thing's been very quiet this segment.
I got a couple words, but they don't make much sense.
Is what?
Absolutely nothing at all.
It seems that way, that's for sure right now.
Well, the stuff they see on the camera on their surveillance will come through late night or overnight.
Well, that's probably true.
Sean?
Yeah. You what? I'm sorry?
She has to go to the...
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to be quiet about
just,
it.
Just say it out loud.
You can speak it out loud.
Yell it.
Just, I gotta go to bathroom.
You're only gonna share it with, in the end, maybe 100 people. No big deal.
Okay, gotta go.
Oh, wait. Something else Ashley said. Chisa wants to know if we use spirit boxes. Yes, we do use spirit boxes at times.
Yeah, my granddaughter.
Okay, Chisa's your granddaughter?
Chessa.
Oh, Chessa. I'm sorry. Sorry, Ashley.
Yes, we do.
So when, we could try that right now.
Can we do it when available?
It's kind of slow, so let's try something.
I have a spare box, but I was going to use that for a while.
Oh, that's true. I don't even think I have one on my phone right now. And I don't have any SB7s.
I do.
You do?
So can we use?
Although we can just use the app to do the same thing anyway. Hold on a moment, and we will bring out the spirit box. Jim's still looking for it right now. Now's when we play like cold music or something like that. have the SB7 going here momentarily. Again, in the meantime, anything that might be here, please feel free to make your presence known. Please take and make a loud banging sound, knock on the wall, knock that plaque over, knock on the bowl. You might be hollow. Knock on the glass. That would certainly get our attention. We'd be glad to go to you and try to communicate with you, because that's what we're here for, to document your presence. Expecting what?
The fire up that is up.
Oh.
It hasn't been used in a while.
Well, that makes sense if you haven't used it for a while. We're going now with the SB7. Who is with us? Let's communicate with us.
Name.
What are you doing here?
What's your name?
All right, we're back now. Sorry about that. We had a moment. Freezes went out, and that was it. We lost everything on the outgoing feed. So we're continuing right now on the SP7. And Jason, he's back in, Jamie. How are you?
Thank you.